here, and today we are continuing hardcore mode. I haven't even survived for a whole day, but it has still so far been successful, and I'm still completely disguised as General Mucker and Darth Leather-tish. By the way, in case you couldn't tell, my pants are leather. Huh, I don't know if this is a good seed or not, but it seems like a good seed. Wait, I unlocked rowing boats. Where's Darth Leather-tish? I'm gonna steal all your fire and break all your glass. God, I need a new theme song. Da 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 na 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 na. Bet I'm your Darth Leather-tish. Bakura, can I kill that? It doesn't look like something I can. Bakura. I don't fancy being attacked. I'm the king of doors. These doors stand no chance. For I am king of doors. King of doors, baby. Why do they keep putting fire right underneath wood? These people are freaking idiots. Oh wait, I've been in there. That's where I thought I went to. Why did I accidentally enable cast lock? What is this? I don't, you know what? I just had a really weird image and I'm not gonna share it. Is the video just 5 likes? Then I will tell you what my weird image was. Oh my god! Oh my god, it's him! Please, don't attack me! Oh, I get it now, you're poop at 27! You sounded angry! Please don't tell the weird thing! Dude, I am pooping! Yes, I am! Idiot. Why does it seem like there's only one villager? Why does it seem like there's only one certificate in here? Oh god, the hams are going down. Can we tell them, what are the hams for? Those are hams, right? I heard someone calling them hams. I can't believe a supervillain doing this. Oh, hello. It's me, Leather-tush Man. Bakura, what is food for anyway? Bakura-con. Florence! Hold on, let me just doodle this on my stone tablet, which is magical. I'm afraid. Egyptian magic, because that's the only real kind of- Ah, my god, these people are really that is terrible fire safety. Okay, anyway. Oh, I gotta eat the food. Okay, ha! Wait, the food's a weapon. I have enough the ultimate weapon. Round Mutone! What happens if I bet if I right click it does something crazy. Okay, that's cool. Wait, what? Oh, I eat it! That's what that does! You aren't very helpful, Mr. Weird Person. I will go to the house on the hill and make it mine! It's like eating a duelist. I mean, like, if you customize an auto-build deck, or like a deck, it counts as you're making your own deck, so I'll customize this, and it'll count as making my own house. Wait, this can't be known as this. Wait, then if I go in there like this. Okay, let's see. Trying to put on my hat, and that, and that, and that. There. Now I look like Super Spy Aku. Oh, hey, this is pretty nice. What? Okay, apples. Potatoes. Something to. Feathers! It's a quill! I can make arrows now. No, I will ride on that horse. Horse, I will stab you with the pointy bit of the quill! Oh my god, he doesn't like it! Okay, rude! I'm sorry, but... Watch out! Oh my... What? Oh my god, hello! Oh my god, what, Bakura, what? Oh my god, Bakura, I don't know what's happening! Oh, never mind. Gonna need to make a secret lair for my ultimate personality, Darth Leather-tush. And since these villagers are total idiots, I will mine down and... Oh, dang it, I know enough about Minecraft to know that I can't wait for that. Oh my god, the sunset is great. It's freaking beautiful. Oh my god, the farmer. Hello, farmer, farmer. I'm gonna name you soon. Just let me think of one. Hold on, let me just turn and sniff. Wait, oh god, no. Wait, is this his house? Oh, ow. Farmer man, where is I going? Oh god, don't tell me. Oh no, this is his house. I know a little bit about villages. I'm gonna see somewhere else. Watch it, Chipotle. Oh my god, I look so cool. Why is the villager coming? Oh no! This is my bed. You know what, villager? I like your style. Let's go ahead as a bold statement. Check it out. You got your very own sleeping nook. You can claim that for your own, I don't care. I'm gonna eat some of these pork chops. I just remembered, you can make... I don't know, remember what it was. Oh, no, let me just... Alright, let's see. That's the plan. I also remember they can do this. Hold on, this is nice. Okay, I've got a pickaxe. Where am I dropping, boys? Get off! Oh yeah, this is working. Oh god, I just realized one of my mistakes was. I need more sticks. They can be used as a weapon, you know. Where are the sticks? Here are the sticks. I can make ladders. I have to. Alright, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Never dig straight down.
6. Why?
Herobrine.
Who's Herobrine? He sounds cool. I hope I didn't under- just calculate the amount of ladders needed here. This will make a suitable entrance for the- This is how I'm gonna get into my secret layer of the secret layer of Darth Leather Tush. My villainous alter ego. He commands the most heinous crime known to your bridge fans. He stole yummy Yuji's leather pants! He's freaking evil! Now the thing has to be very beautiful, it just, well sexy, I mean, it just has to be good, but it just has to be functional. It's like, well I mean, not like, it's like, I don't actually have an example. Oh no, I gotta do this. I think pickaxes mine everything, don't they? For now, this is the secret layer of Darth Leather Tush. Alright, let's go. Darth Leather Tush has been. Hey, farmers. What's up? Not me! Whoa, did you see that? I need to name you guys. I'll come back to you. It's a farmer's own village. Oh my god, I love the sound this makes. I'm gonna imitate the element animation resource pattern. Grass, 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 grass. It's a well! Oh no! Oh god, it's bringing back that memory! I got stuck in a well once! Wait, can this get stone? I can- work with me, wooden pickaxe man! Is anyone working? Oh no! I was so close! Oh no, I'm getting close! So close! Oh my god, I was so close! Is that fine? I was close. I'm gonna find a sheep. I'm gonna kill my favorite sheep. His name is Mr. Wooly Baba. Mr. Wooly Baba and his friend. What did I call the other one? Mr. Betty Baba. Prepare yourself for the power of my sexy fist. Let me see. Oh my god, look, the drops look different. It's like cucumber or something. What M-A-R-I-K to be a star? Yes. Fine, Mr. Wooly Baba. No one will ever know about my secret base. The secret base of Dark Leather Tush. Instead for my evil henchmen, Dark Dare and Considerate. Sometimes call themselves as the Fidget Man. Can you hear the TV show in the background? I can. Why? Also, shut up, machine. I mean, Mokuba. Shut up, Mokuba. Shut up, Mokuba. What? Hey, Bakura, did you know you could do this? You can turn logs into wood. That's cool. Da 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 da. Da 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 da. Da 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 da. And let me do this, and then trap. I want to see if I can make a trap. Oh, hey, I can make one. I can make a lot of them. Ah, since these villagers are in already, they'll never see it. Well, then I learned this on YouTube. Now I can actually go down it properly. That's kind of, it's kind of weird, but it works. Okay. Let's see, I'm gonna start renovating this. With cobbles. With cobblestone. I'll show you my progress in the next video. Although for now, thank you for watching. Also, my eyes are kind of hidden by the... So you can see my eyes now. Goodbye!